Wilhelm. And we have Sterling, who is the golf coach, Weston Henry. Back yet, but they're having a golf meet at Deer Valley Country Club. So as soon as they get done there, he will be here. So we'll see if he makes it. All right, all ready to go? All right. The director of this is June Polier, and she is also the director of River City Sound.
Thank you. day, and you know, it's a long day of singing. This is like a total of about 8 hours of singing for the younger men. And they learned two songs pretty much today. So, you know, it just goes to show choreography and the whole bit. So I think all of our youth are in good shape with the arts in schools. And I think that I'd love to say thank you to, first of all, the chorus, the Rock River Chorus, for having us here today and for inviting River City Sound and myself to be a part of the day. And thanks to all the parents. We talked about the messages of these two songs. And the girls came up with their own scripting, with a little bit of leadership from one of our members, but you can see what's kind of on their mind. We talked about how important the arts are and being a part of something as strong as singing and music is in our lives, and that we come from, you know, we all wear our own school colors, but when we come together in song like this, we all are just green. We had a great day. I want to say thank you, girls. You were awesome. I had goosebumps off and on all day long. So thank you so much. They are so focused and so dedicated. And by the way, some of them are trying to do homework during the breaks. So just in case your parents were wondering, they're still trying to do their homework. So again, thank you very much. The front row is going to step forward a little bit.
Possible. First of all, our Rock River Valley Barbershop Chorus, and we had a lot of help from them today, but those that could get off work and get here and help with what's going on. The Sterling Rock Falls Community Trust, we actually went to them a couple months ago, during the summer, because the International Organization of the Barbershoppers, and along with the state organization, help with some money and funding for putting on these things, but they want each district to provide their own, to come up with community resources that would help them do this. And Sterling Rock Falls Community Trust, they provided $1,000 for us this year. So, thanks. Donated, Stewart Beverage donated the water and some of the pop. Kroger's did some things. Pizza Ranch did the meals for us at a pretty good price. And Cobblestone provided the ice cream. I think we still have some ice cream in the freezer back there. But and Folsom's Bakery provided the baked goods. So we were beginning to reach out, to branch out, to put this on. Now we need to find some other schools and help build it up, because Sterling High School has agreed to provide a place to do the whole thing at Sterling High School one of these years. So that would be great. Have about a couple hundred kids and have them all over the spectrum. All right. I think we're ready for the River City Sound Chorus.
girls, don't trip. All right, thank you. And as the husband said, we have had a wonderful day with the women out here. I just think they've been done such a great job. We get to see the men every once in a while and have chicken with them. And it's just been a wonderful, wonderful time. And I'll tell you, a few of us were saying, oh my gosh, I hope we remember our own words, these songs, because we know their songs by heart now. So it is a lot of fun. We too, as a chorus, we have songs, new songs that we learn, and we're in the process of learning a few of those, and they're going to be our competition package when we go to international competition in St. Louis. Thank you. That's next So we have a whole year to work on these things and perfect them. What these ladies did in 8 hours is amazing. But so we're going to share a few songs. We usually typically sing an uptune, which is more lively and whatever, and a ballad, which is a story, usually a love story. And we'd like to share a couple of those with you right now.
Would I trade you for Tom Cruise?
today, and we're going, if you can get ready to come up, we'll give you a pitch. And come and join us, sing.
Little thing they call the telephone.
all this was, we do have nice, useful phones that we carry, so that's what we were doing. And we were hanging up the phone. Yeah, we left them in the sanctuary, so there they are, feeling sad. So, you know, a lot of our things that we do, we love our barbershop harmonies and everything, but a lot of it is enhanced by attitude and also by choreography. And you can see in the girls' faces how they love doing the choreography because it just adds special spice to what we do. So our newer songs that we were working on, we don't have the choreography yet that we sang, but we have a typical barbershop harmony type song that we do have some choreography. So here it is.
Lives and those great big eyes won't fool me.
love that barbershop. You never get away from it. But you know what? It's a good lesson in that anything can be arranged barbershop style, you know? So don't ever let anyone tell you that barbershop's for old people or something, right? You just tell them it's 90% attitude and 99% music. And that all adds up to one. All right. You know, again, with this special day that we've had with the kids, and I say young, they're not kids, young men and women, they have been so wonderful. And, you know, there's a phrase that says, to the world, you're just one person, but to one person, you're the world. And I know that you guys are all so close and really like each other and have probably maybe gotten to know a few people more, some new friendships. And I'm sure there's probably a mentor out there, maybe your teacher, maybe your parent. have touched our hearts and worked our minds a lot. If you ever want to come to one of our rehearsals, we are out in Belvedere, Illinois. We have a flyer back there stuck to the wall that we're having a membership night, an open house kind of night. You come have a hot dog, some chips and stuff, and sing with us. So, girls, grab your moms, aunts, grandmas, neighbors. Sorry, guys, girls. Because, you know, today has been special, and we consider you all part of our family.
Thank you. And I'll turn it off.
One day.